Life is full of choices. It could be as simple as what to eat for dinner, or what color top to wear on a first date, or as complicated as what to major in college. Like you, I've made a lot of choices in life. Some I'm proud of, and some I'm not so proud of. I decided at the beginning of 2020 that I wanted my choices to be intentional. I wanted them to reflect a life filled with joy, laughter, love, and dreams fulfilled. Welcome to the manifestation of that pivotal thought process. This girl, who's never lived anywhere else besides Michigan, is packing her things and seeking a new chapter, in a new apartment, in a new city, in a new state. Welcome to my journey. Crazy, all of my stuff is packed up. So the movers are here, they're in the middle of moving things. They said it's gonna take probably like a couple hours, so I was like, cool. I'll go grab coffee in the meantime. So that's where I'm headed right now. They're actually moving very quickly. I was like, they guesstimated like 3-4 hours. They've been here an hour and a half, and I feel like they don't have very much left. My closet downstairs is always an issue. Oh, I'm like, what is this? The lines for my mask. My closet downstairs is always an issue, so we'll see how they handle that, but they're doing pretty good. So we're gonna go grab some Starbucks, girl, because I haven't had coffee. My Keurig is broken down. I probably shouldn't be driving and vlogging, but yeah, I will continue to update y'all. I just got me a little peppermint mocha. It snowed like a heavier snow for the first time yesterday. So I'm kind of feeling the spirit a little bit. I was like, let me get me a little peppermint John. That's like my go-to, is like a peppermint white chocolate mocha. I just think they're so good. I don't have my whole vlogging setups with me because I'm in the car, so sound quality is probably trash, but we're just gonna roll with it. Yeah, so just organizing stuff. I got up this morning around 6 and I washed our covers. If anybody, like, if you move, you know, like, the first thing you want to do is set that bed up, because if you get tired trying to use whatever brain capacity you have left to try to put a bed together, it don't be that. You just be so tired. So, yeah, I'm about to go get this coffee, and then I will see y'all later. Thank you. Yep, it's right. You know, Starbucks, you gotta try it in the car because sometimes they be fooling. But it's yummy. So I got back home. It seems like things were going fine, moving right along until... So my closet has to stay here. It doesn't fit. We tried getting it up here, but essentially the ceiling is just too low, so if you try to tilt it sideways, it's not coming out. And I'm holding back tears, trying not to cry. We tried getting it through that door. It didn't fit there either. I'll show you this creepy basement area that So we tried getting it through this door. It also didn't fit. So, I don't know. I guess I'm gonna have to get a new one, or I don't know, but I'm sad. Legit trying not to cry. My next place I found specifically because it would allow for me to have my closet, and it doesn't fit, and I'm trying to keep good spirits, but literally I'm on the verge of tears. So I'm about to try to research a new closet system. So pray for me, because this is extremely ghetto. And if I would have known, I would have broke it down before, but yeah.
I'm trying to keep my spirit positive, but like, ugh, I'm so annoyed. Like, literally so freaking annoyed.
Okay, so after trying every way I could think of to get my closet out, I just accepted the fact that I had to be okay with letting it go. I told myself I had to learn to let things go in order to have room to receive.
Say what you wanna say to me now. I wanna wake up with you in the morning. Something's gonna fade to me now.
The movers closed up and we're headed to a new city with all of our things.
I wanna wake up with you in the morning.
This place literally looks so bad now.
Looks like a crack house.
Thank you.
You're
for your larger roller bag. Wheels are handles first. These bins do not typically accommodate your roller bags flipped on its side. So once
she moved out of state, she doing left, she's seeking forgiveness. She used to dance, but she went alone and start up a business. The daddy is not around, the mama is not around. I watch her climb to the top of the pole and then get to sliding down. I make it rain in this bitch. I make it snow in this bitch. She tryna get out of the mix. Shawty is going legit. Shawty is going legit. Me, I'm supporting this shit. This is a story, came from my life, and I'm just recording this shit. I'ma just give it to you direct instead of me throwing this shit. You know you.
Is that my luggage over there? Hold on. Did somebody steal my luggage? Like, what? Check the luggage tag though. Oh no, 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 that's not mine because I see the yellow stuff on there. I was about to say, like, we're just stealing luggages? Oh, look, 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 look. This is me. I think this is mine. I'm gonna double check though. Okay, so I had to put it back because apparently I stole somebody's luggage. I've gotta get a different luggage because I'm always like, seeing this out and it's not mine, it's someone else's. But is this mine just laying on the floor over here? And it is. Why would it be just sitting on the floor? I forgot that I always put like luggage tags on here. That way I can actually see like which ones are mine. Because again, as you can see, we just seen five. That literally looks like mine. So now Greg just needs to find his. Is he almost here? Here, babe. Thank you. You want me to get in the car? Love that. Love that.
3 o'clock. Greg, how are we doing on timing?
We'll be there at 3:08.
Okay. All right. So I'll let her know. But yeah, let's take a look at some scenery on the way. Just let me know, but it sure no fit. It ain't safe out here, but she's still gonna hold on. It ain't safe from here, but she doesn't run from. Empty apartment tour. Well, semi-empty, because we had to bring our shit in, but this is the new place. There's Greg. Say hi, Greg. There's honestly not a lot to cover. This is our living room slash, I'm gonna have to make it some type of dining combo. This is a little space in the back. This is our little kitchenette. It's probably the smallest kitchen I've ever had. So yeah, it has like a micro dishwasher, a very skinny fridge, microwave, obviously. Here is one bedroom. This will probably serve as our guest bedroom. Oh, let me give you some light. This will probably serve as our guest bedroom slash office space. I'm really curious to see how I'm gonna make this extremely small space work. Oh. I'm like, what's this light for? This is what will probably be our bedroom. So again, a little tight, but doable. This closet space in here. And there is a pretty sizable bathroom right here. So yeah. And there is a downstairs area, so I'll take you down there. Okay, so this door leads out to like a lounge, where laundry is. And then there is another room down here, which we're gonna try to figure out what to do with this little situation. So yeah, that's pretty much the place. We are starving, we've been traveling all day. So we're gonna go grab actually some cleaning supplies and then grab food. So we will catch you guys later. It's moving day and this guy's over here working really hard. They're bringing the boxes in. It's starting to get very, very real. I'm gonna give you guys another view once it's... I'll say hi to Rosa out there. Another view once it's more filled up. It ain't too much of a kitchen, no, but... Made it this far, thank you so much for watching, and don't forget to like, subscribe, and hit the bell to receive a notification when I post part 2, where I'll begin decorating. Till next time, y'all.